L spot over C, the thing after B, and today I'm talking about multi-use of everything I sell. I have these pants. I showed from like the original video, but these are pants. And I'm trying to like make multi-use of these. So they make really great arm sleeves. They're huge. Like, and they're very silky, like so soft. And they're elastic too, so it's like, like, if you couldn't see that, just like, wacha! It can stretch quite a long way. Oh, goodness. But, yeah, they're quite nice. And then I'm going to show you multi-uses for them. So the first one's arm sleeves, the second one is pants, and then you're trying to like avoid an awkward situation, you can just do this. And then it can also be like a reverse thingamajiggy that dance people do. And then it can also be like ears, like an ear bunny. And so yeah, I've been, oh my gosh, you can actually make a bandeau out of this. Is it called a bandeau? Not a bandeau, a headband. Boop. But you can also make a bandeau, probably. And bam. You can also make it a belt. And you can also make it like really great. Really great. Like a weapon. Oh my gosh, it's like a whippet. But these are some other ideas if you buy anything of my products. I'll leave a link to my Facebook page so that even you, the viewer, can buy something. Or you can just be like, hey, I want a request, and I want you to make me a booty 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 boo and a booty 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 boo, please. And I'll be like, sure, I just need your measurements and all that so that I can make you whatever you want me to make you. But until then, I like what the C will be making random sorts of objects. But until next time, have a good day, sleep well, or good morning, and leave a like, leave a suggestion, leave a comment, move to Canada, and have a great day.